This method builds resiliency. That I have seen in the most powerful ways.